Alright, so basically this is a game on Roblox called Shell Shock, and it actually is like a really good game, to be honest. Sorry, it's just actually, you know, it shows like the start and end of, you know, war and stuff. Oh yeah, they also give you those. Fuck you. Oh yeah, they also did the old Roblox jump sound. I like the jump sound. Yeah, this scenery will look very different. It also has like this kind of like play cards. It's a very realistic thing. It's a very realistic say that. Gameplay video from like start to end. Like I don't wanna like do anything on my dad comes over once. But if that does happen, I'll probably just And it begins. It begins. Thank you. was shooting at me. There's like the little smudges on her face. You'll be seeing progress in that for sure. So dirty, and you have like those, like, you know, those World War II helmets, say the German helmets. It's kind of like them, except like the face is smaller more. And your face completely ruined. Oh yeah, look what you can do. You can still just. I wonder if I can get on. Fiction. This really happened to several people, and different countries. Yeah. Yeah, always remember not to try to like role play or anything. Just respect the people who are there. And you know, maybe you like charge here, blah blah blah. That's what I did. Or like that was quick. That was a good, not like as a roleplay thing, just don't be an asshole basically. Yeah, yay! We're not being assholes! Yeah! For some reason on OBS, it always says 0.0 decibels, but I guess I'm not, like, really breaking anything. Yeah. I'll see in post-production if that does anything. Oh yeah, here's the intro, by the way. Is a man. It's crazy to think this conflict happened 100 years ago, yet it is still being like documented and still finding new information about it. Isn't that crazy? You It's pretty good. This kid really like just going to Google Translate to get some fucking translation.